Hi guys, this is me, Christian. And I'm gonna make a video today on YouTube, and so let's zoom into the video. So I just watched Thor last night, and I also got this for my birthday, which is really cool. Here we got the helmet that was in the movie. It was made like really good. Like, it's good that it's almost the size of a baby. Same height as a baby. That kind of is impossible. So what it looks like. And here we got his thing, his hammer. Bang, bang, bang. And it's really cool. I like how they like made it all with these things. And then Thor's hammer, as they say, hammer. And it makes noise when it bangs on something. And some kind of part of it is broken. Kind of like this part. It's broken. So, try to fix that. Now let's go on to what it does. So, onto the Hulk, since the first thing we did. The Hulk, he can talk.
Hulk is grand champion. Strongest.
And you see, you could see his abs. No, he could raise his hand, I think. This one.
Hulk angry!
And he smashes this thing we had. Two. And he's kind of flexible. A bit flexible. The helmet, all it could do is a bang. Looks really useful. All it could do is bang. See? This is so useful. It is the usefulest thing. This could like bang that. I could bang it. This, it's easy to control with a real hammer that Thor has, but I can't catch it with not one hand though. I guess I can. Got it, bros. So yeah, I hope you really like this video. Just give it a big thumbs up. And subscribe for more videos if you liked. If you wanted to watch this, just type in Chris Mom Manga or so yeah. guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Just give it a really big thumbs up. I just give you a hint. Well, I just showed you what it looked like in Thor. And I'm sorry for spilling the beans. But, yeah. And link up to me what your favorite part of the movie was. Because I watched it last night. It was so fun. I went with my cousins, mom, my dad, my sister, all of them, my family, and my relatives. Some of my friends came. So, I had fun, lots of fun, so just give this a big thumbs up. See you later, guys. See you in a bit.